DJ KKool here. This one goes out to a fallen soldier in the world of Overwatch. All around him are 1 HP tracers, HP Genjis, HP McCrees. All those Reddit neckbeards fucking ruined him, fucking ruined him, fucking ruined him. Every time he's picked, he's flame for throwing, flame for throwing, reported for throwing. Every hook he lands mean nothing to him, nothing to him, nothing to him. He was loved for his one shots, his healing and his girth. Was once top tier in meta, now has no use or worth. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. Now that Roadhog is dead, Overwatch is a very mad world. Mad world. Log in and find out he has the lowest win rate. Lowest win rate. Lowest win rate. Blizzard says just give him some time. You watch, just wait. You watch, just wait. People are learning how to use him with these changes, with these changes. But everyone knows this is fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Who was once loved for his one shots, his healing and his girth? Who was once top tier in meta, now has no use or worth? I find it kinda funny, I find it kinda sad. Now that Roadhog is dead, Overwatch is a very mad world. Mad world. Mad world. Mad world.
We miss you, Roadhog.